Okay, so we're going to look at the Stuart McGill Curl Up. It's the first exercise in his core big three movements. So what we're going to do is start off with one leg bent and the other leg straight. We're going to take our hands and we're going to place them underneath the lumbar spine area to maintain a neutral spine. From here, we're going to brace ourselves as if you're going to get punched in the stomach. So you're bracing your core there, you're not creating a vacuum and sucking in, and you're not pushing your stomach out. We're just bracing and squeezing, creating a nice cylindrical contraction around there. So when you do that, you're going to feel that low back press into your hands. So from this position, we want to keep the spine neutral. We're going to keep our chin tucked in so that our neck stays nice and neutral. And we are going to raise our backs off the ground, maintaining that neutral spine position. So from here, you're going to start off with just a little bit at a time. You don't need to go super high. And we want to be able to hold this, maintain the brace, and breathe at the same time. And then you'll slowly come back down. So to start off, you might want to try holding it for about 5 seconds. And then you can escalate that up to 10. So initially, you might want to use your elbows to help brace into the ground and give yourself a little bit of assistance. And then after that becomes easy, you can start to take some weight off of that until you don't need your elbows at all. And slowly down. Okay, so that is the McGill Curl Up.